Day with the Cup, presented by Discover Card.
The engraving process of the Stanley Cup is probably as good and as traditional as the Stanley Cup itself. It goes to the little silversmith in Montreal. Louise started in 1988 engraving, and her family has been doing it for four generations now. It takes about 10 days to engrave, and because it's silver, it's all hand done. She's armed with her little hammer and stencil, but along the way, obviously, errors happen. On New York Islanders, they're missing the S on Islanders there. And in talking with one of the Russians, he said the English language was crazy because you didn't need an S there anyway. The Edmonton Oilers, the owner tried to put his dad's name on in the 83-84 season, but it got X'd off. That all adds to the journey and what makes the Stanley Cup what it is.